Hello, I'd like to introduce you to a friend of mine. This is a Madagascan hissing cockroach, and it's one of about 50 that keep here as pets at Glasgow Science Centre. So cockroaches have a bit of a bad reputation. They're known to be dirty, disease-ridden, and hang around bins most of the time, which is a bit unfair. So here are 10 facts about cockroaches that you may not know already. So cockroaches are insects, which means they have 6 legs and 2 feels at the front called antennae. They use these antennae to help sense what's in front of them, as they don't have very good eyesight. A general rule, for instance, is that the longer the antenna is, the worse their eyesight is. Unlike human beings, cockroaches do not have any bones inside their body, so they're actually quite soft and squashy on the inside. On the outside though, they have something called an exoskeleton, which holds their body together. As a cockroach gets bigger, it can shed its exoskeleton, revealing a bright white cockroach underneath. At this point, the cockroach is very vulnerable, as it takes a couple of hours for the new exoskeleton to form. The reason this is called a hissing cockroach is because they hiss to scare away any predators. They cannot bite, sting, or injure, so they copy the sound of a snake to scare away any animals trying to eat them. They don't hiss using their mouths though. In their backs, they have tiny holes called spider holes. When they get frightened, they push air through these holes and create the hissing noise. Cockroaches have hooked feet, which makes them excellent climbers. They can climb glass, plastic, and even hang upside down at ceilings without falling off. We have to make the top of our tanks nice and slippy to stop them from escaping. You can tell male and female cockroaches apart by looking at their backs. Female cockroaches are more rounded, but male cockroaches have 2 bumps on the front called horns. Cockroaches are the number one best surviving animals in the world. Human beings are number 2, and rats are number 3. Cockroaches have been on this planet for about 400 million years, since the time of the dinosaurs. A cockroach's average lifespan is about 2 to 3 years, though some species can live for longer. They are the fastest running insect, reaching speeds of up to 5 kilometers an hour. This is about the walking pace of a human being. The reason that cockroaches have survived for so long is because they'll eat almost anything, so they never run out of food. Out in the wild, they'll eat things like vegetables, fruit, and other plants. Whereas in town and big cities, they'll eat things like rubbish, cardboard, paper, and fabric. So they're actually very good at recycling. Even when they shed their own shells, they'll eat that too, so it doesn't go to waste. So that was 10 quick facts about Madagascan hissing cockroaches. Next time you're in the building, ask one of our science communicators who'd be more than happy to bring one out and show you in person. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you'll be able to see a lot more about what happens at Glasgow Science Centre. Otherwise, thank you very much for watching.